Hello there, and welcome to the Three Counties Guide on how to use EasyBox. Okay, out of the box, this is pretty much the item as they are. You get a pair of them. Now at the top, for hanging the actual unit itself onto a cable tie to the top of the bar or however you want to hang it, as long as it's stable and reliable. And then you've got a wing nut here that you adjust the tension of according to the weight of the reflector you're going to be hanging. And then obviously, this is the piece of rope that you attach to your reflector so that you can adjust it accordingly. Okay, now as you can see, we've got two easy rolls attached via cable ties to the top of these bars. Look, nice and secure and rigid. I've wound off the wing nuts so that they're really loose, and as you can see, if I pull the reflector up and then release it, there's not enough tension to hold it where I want it to go. So pretty much all you're going to do is tighten the screws up a little piece so that they have hold a little bit more resistance, and then you should be able to get it to the point where wherever you put it, it will stand. So as you can see, I put it there. I'll get hold of it again, and I want to bring it down a little bit. I can put it to where I want to, and it will stay wherever it needs to go. And it's purely by adjusting the tension or resistance of the unit via the nuts on the side. Again, weight of reflector is relevant to that. Thanks for watching.